Let's talk about facts. I was introduced to some facts about what's wrong with the American healthcare. I want to know your opinion, whether you agree with this or not. Americans are overpaying for healthcare.
Yes. Yes. But at a macro level.
Okay.
Not so much a micro level. And I think it's time that the public realizes that just like a lot of other things, it's okay to pay something for healthcare.
Got it.
In other words, if people have a little bit of skin in the game, some responsibility, they're not going to overutilize. They'll select more carefully.
Right.
Okay. The person who's hopefully going to write the foreword of my book has written two books about nice. Healthcare. Julio Gonzalez.
Okay.
He is an orthopedic surgeon, a flight surgeon, a military.
Wow.
An attorney, and was a Florida state representative.
Very
in Tallahassee.
Nice.
He ran. He lost to a trial lawyer. We thought okay. I supported him. In D.C. It's a shame he didn't get there.
Yeah.
But he wrote a book called Healthcare. Basically, it's like Healthcare Reform, The Truth.
Okay.
The Truth. And he puts it out there. And his new book is basically the argument for free market healthcare.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Saying that there has to be some responsibility.